makes sense.
Main route to Egypt. And when the Egyptians come up, they're going to be using the main route. Okay? So that makes Hazor important. The other thing that makes it important is that any trade coming up from southern Arabia is looking for Mediterranean ports. And so as it comes up, it has to cross at some point. Does it cross down here? Remember we talked about crossing down here. Or does it cross? It's not going to cross here. This is too difficult. So it goes up and it may cross here. Or if it's trying to get directly to Tyre, they may actually go around this big blockage of the Yarmouk, past Ashtaroth Karnaim, the sites I just mentioned, and then come across at this point, and from Hazor, you can get over the top to Tyre. Mm-hmm. So it's at a crossroads, yeah.